it became known that the former Secretary of the National Security and Defense Council, Oleksiy Danilov, will continue his work in the diplomatic field. This was announced by the President of Ukraine, Volodymyr Zelensky, introducing the new secretary. Like, comment, subscribe to the channel.